So we gave you a good overview of the controls and how to make changes to a pallet configuration, and we showed you how to line up the guide wheel. All we gotta do now is attach the film and we can start an automatic cycle. Let's show you how to do that. Film was attached. Now all we have to do is put the arm in the up position, and then we hit start and it'll do the automatic cycle.